Stupid cows. I'm trying to leave this dumb tiny town, and you cows are messing it up. Don't look at me like that. You know what? I hope something horrible happens to you. Yeah, I hope something horrible happens to that cow specifically.
Ow.
What is that thing? Where'd it come from?
And who are you?
I'm a mysterious stranger. This thing is a mysterious invisible dome, and I am 90% sure I did not cause it.
Whatever it is, we're trapped under it. Nothing can get in or out.
Hey, Sketch Store, why are you bringing me, Fergie, and LeBron James to Chester's Mill?
Because, Adrian Brody, there's a mad sketch happening there, and you celebrities are gonna make a cameo in it. It's gonna be so much fun!
Maybe that was for the best. Everyone, calm down. Yes, we're trapped under a dome, but it could be worse. At least all our TV and internet are cut off, so we can't actually watch this show.
Oh, yeah.
That is good.
I hadn't thought of that.
But how will we survive? Won't we run out of water and food?
Well, this is a mini-series, so we only have to survive one season. That's not so bad.
Everyone, terrible news. I got the radio working and learned something horrible.
Is the military gonna drop a bomb on the dome?
Worse! Under the Dome just got picked up for a second season!
Well, I'm out.
I guess I'm sheriff now. How do laws work under domes?
They don't work! Everyone go crazy!
Hello! This has been done! It was the whole premise of the Simpsons movie!
More bad news over the radio!
Is the military gonna drop a bomb on the dome?
Worse! They renewed us for a second Oh, no, wait. Yeah, we said that. Yes, they are dropping a bomb!
We'll all be blown up! This is awful.
We've been having visions and we found a pink egg.
Never mind. The bomb sounds better than whatever that's about.
I guess this is it.
No dome is gonna stop me from bringing celebrities into a sketch.
Sketch Stork, you blew up the dome and freed us all. Thank you.
Just doing my job.
But you also brought us Adrian Brody, Fergie from the Black Eyed Peas, LeBron James, and for some reason, Bart Simpson. So, get him!
That'll teach him to steal a Simpsons plot.
Never give up looking for my baby. Hey.